what's your name, girl? Juan Pablo's romantic adventure continues next Monday night.
I'm confident that I will find somebody that I will see as a future wife.
The last time I felt this way about a guy was never.
It got serious for me today. He's obviously easy to look at, but it's just, there's more. He makes me giddy.
This was my life.
You seem like you were so much more like in your own element.
I feel like at home.
Exactly.
It just felt right. It felt right.
She's fun. She's easy going. This is what I need. This is what I want.
One of us is going to get a date. One of us is going to get nothing.
Juan Pablo has said he is looking for a stepmom for his daughter. I don't think she's a woman. I think she's a little girl.
I'm just not quite sure. Are they kissing?
Yeah, they totally are.
The fact that I know he's kissing other girls, it's tough.
You don't know who's a threat because you don't know what his type is.
I just can't do it.
I don't really want to share him with anybody else.
I feel awkward that I can see them.
I think you need to be a little bit more considerate that there are 14 other girls.
I just don't think anyone's looking.
And you look like a whore.
It's all coming up on The Bachelor.